What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I think we're gonna be meeting Irish or something. So yeah, let's go here. So if you guys do enjoy, make sure you hit that like button, subscribe, and let's continue where we left off. Okay, so yeah.
Let's get this over with. This is turning into a hell of a day.
About 85 miles per hour.
Okay, so we have to follow Irish, or whatever the name is. So yeah. Okay. Yeah, I can see you.
It's not here. That lion sack of shit.
There. Yeah, okay, so we'll probably do some more Irish missions. Okay, so now we should be almost here. It's just up here, so yeah. So it's just up here, so we're just gonna be helping Irish, I believe, over here now. So yeah. But if you guys did, make sure to subscribe and leave a like. I put a lot of effort into these kind of videos, so yeah.
How much she means to me, how special you is.
And I want to tell you that if you don't produce a Gatling gun within the hour, we wish you'd been killed back then.
It's the whiskey, sir. It gives me the memory of a newborn babe, as innocent as could be.
Okay. So we just gotta wait for them now. Sorry for the noise in the background, it's just my dog barking. Okay, so yeah.
They got it stashed up at Gap 2-3.
What do miners want with a machine gun?
Shoot it at somebody, I suppose. Or kill it. I don't know. I've never been down a mine in all your life.
Sounds real fishy to me, Irish. I've just about had it with you and your gang. You and Wes Dickens are so crooked, you can swallow nails and spit out corkscrew.
Maybe if you was more cordial with folks, they might be better inclined to help you. Not far now, Johnny. We should go around the side of Gap 2 so the miners don't get
caught. I still don't know
what
the miners want with a machine gun.
Miners are always frightened bastards. Spend too long without daylight and it starts playing with your mind.
I never heard so much shit come out of one mouth.
Only telling you what I heard. Oh, and we need a wagon or something to get it out of there. That gun's heavier than sin.
So how was I supposed to move it by myself last time?
Okay, so yeah, I'm not like sure what he's supposed to do here, but I suppose that I keep following him.
Here we are. Let's stop here a moment for the lie of the land. The entrance is plain to see, and there's a shaft them bastards used to haul out heavy ore. We, I mean you, can use that lift to get you and the gun to the surface. I do it all myself, but the mines play havoc with me sciences. I'll find us a fine place to hide these horses, and then return with a borrowed flat wagon.
I'll meet you at the mouth of the mine shaft. You're Irish? I strongly advise you don't run off this time.
You must be lost, cowboy. This is private property.
You can use.
Kill that bastard!
Okay. Okay. So we have to take more up. Okay, see ya. Look for the gun. Okay, so here we just gotta try and look for the gun. Okay, so yeah. Okay, we'll go try to get a. We just go this way. Now it gets a whole lot harder. Okay. Chicago, so yeah. Okay, so yeah.
I'll let you stay there this time, Sonny. Actually, are you gonna use that money?
So it must be the other way. I think we'll go this way.
And then Dolphy's busted up his creeper.
Okay, so here we go, keep pushing it out. Where do we go? I'm gonna take it, we go this way, maybe. Yep. I think it's supposed to blow it up before. Oh, okay, no.
Don't let go of her. She's a beast.
Okay, so yeah.
A short view arrived now, and we have this executive peacemaker delivered to Old West Dickens.
Just make sure it doesn't fall off on the way.
I guess see ya.
Thank you.
Okay. Okay, so we're almost here at this next one. Okay, so yeah. So I'm reckoning I should. I reckon I might be able to get the game finished in at least. Maybe 3 weeks, maybe. What is this place up here? Have a jump bus and can't swim. So yeah. I can purchase this for $100, and I'm good. Like I would, but I have no money, so yeah, can't exactly purchase it, unfortunately. Okay, let's go here.
Up, sister. Put them up.
Irish, what are you doing?
Who the hell are you?
Give me that. I'm your old friend, Amnesia.
Oh, good. Blimey.
I've come to tell you. If you ever pretend to forget my name and your debt to me again, I'll make sure you reach heaven before these two ladies. Now get down there!
Oh, Mr. Marston. How are you?
Ashamed. Ashamed to know you. What the hell's wrong with you, robbing these gentlewomen and ladies of the Lord?
I thought they was doxies.
Ladies? I'm sorry about this man. He's unfortunately lost his mind to the demon drink. At least I hope he has, and he wasn't this stupid all along. So, please excuse us. Now, Irish, that Gatling gun doesn't work. I find that rather upsetting, don't you?
Heartbreaking. Which is why I was just coming to see you when the drink got the better of me. Come on. I know where we can find the parts for you. Motherfucking man.
Okay. I'm actually wondering when. I'm actually wondering when we go to the ranch, like the master's actual house, and that and the mission is there. I'm actually wondering when we do that. Okay.
That fresh air's got me head spinning like a top. Can't be good for a fella.
Shut up, you lazy drunk. Before I stop your head spinning with a bullet.
I resent that, Johnny. I've been
working okay.
With
okay, see ya. Dog are you? Okay, see ya.
Modern bastard said this would be awful.
Well, we'll go around the back.
Shaky's probably waiting for us there.
I'm beginning to lose my patience.
Oh, come on.
Hey.
I'm starting to think you're soft on me, Johnny boy. Can't even sneeze these days without you being there to catch the drift.
This is your last chance, you good-for-nothing shyster. You've already wasted too much of my time.
Okay, see ya.
Keep your eyes open. Shaky's all right, but I don't trust the game of fools he runs with. Shaky's made the arrangements, and he'll... Shaky's only gone and got himself found out.
All right. Now all we have to do is find out who you work with. Shaky, you wretched fucking son of a whore.
Suck my ass!
Labor relations don't sound like they're exactly at an all-time high. You sneak in and get poor Shaky loose. I'll go get the wagon. Good luck, Master. He's a good man, that Shaky. I'll be waiting out by the front gate with you. Good luck.
Okay, what do you do? Oh, okay, see ya. Okay. I can see ya. There's more. See ya. Okay, see ya. Okay, so yeah. Okay, see ya.
Now we're even.
Off even, Shaky. You still owe me for them morphine pills to calm your nerves.
You'll get your half. More, you dirty fucking snake.
All right, gentlemen. Let's go.
Okay.
My name was Nathan Tack. Did you have fun in there, you and Shaky?
I killed a lot of men with this damn machine gun of yours.
I'm sorry I missed the drone.
You always miss all the drum. There must be cobwebs growing on that holster of yours.
Someone's gonna drive the wagon, don't they? Game works, Johnny boy. That's my game, not just the glory, not you.
He's that cold.
So there's more.
Shoot those faster! I'm gonna head for McFarland!
Okay, so there's more coming here. Okay, so yeah.
Just drive, Irish. Acting like a schoolgirl. You Irish, that machine gun had better work after all this.
Don't you worry. You won't find a finer piece of artillery west of Dublin. Get that fella on the bridge. Tell him between me and you, we should consider making this a more permanent partnership.
I think I've about had my fill.
I guess so, yeah. Okay, so hopefully that's all of them.
Well, I think you're ready for Park Mercer. You've got enough ammunition here to take down a small country, fella.
I'm gonna need it. Bill Williams has got himself gone.
So I guess this is where we part ways, Johnny Mercer.
Well, maybe not, friend. You're gonna be right alongside me when I take on that fort. After all you put me through, it's time you pull the damn trigger for once. Tell me what a big, bad killer you really are.
Yes, of course. What am I saying? Don't worry, you can come with me. I just hope I don't steal all your glory. Wouldn't be right.
Impressive, Master. We'll have West Dickens' wagon. We're just ready to go shoot him. Okay, so yeah. Yeah, I can see you. We're doing, now we're doing this one. I reckon after this mission, I'm probably gonna wrap it up after this one. After this one, I'll probably wrap it up, so yeah.
I'll show you what your guts look like.
Oh, sir, the short battles is nothing short of embarrassing. Think for a moment, sir. Think.
I'm thinking about how much of my time you're wasting.
Sir. I am about to do something which I greatly discourage in all wise and rational men. A selfless act. For you! But, sir, before I act selflessly, allow me to act selfishly and sell some of my wares.
Fair enough.
But, sir, come, and let's go visit some of our fine friends in the other all the business we have here in Plainview.
Okay, so I reckon after this mission, I'm going to wrap it up. See ya. Okay. Okay, so yeah. Okay, so yeah. Oh, the wagon is... Okay, so yeah. Because of my accent, I'm fucked up, but yeah, no. Okay, so yeah. So yeah. I think we're here. We're almost here. Oh, we must be almost here. Okay, so yeah.
Business for a period.
Let's say we try our hand in racing again. There's a meet at Rathskeller.
Trying my patience, Mr. West Dickens.
Well, I'm sorry, dear boy, but I'm only an aging vendor of exotic elixirs, not the bloody U.S. Cavalry. Forgive me if matters take some time to prepare.
Okay. Okay, well. Okay, if you guys, I'm going to hear. If you guys did, make sure to hit that subscribe button, leave a like, and I'll catch you guys in the next one. Peace out.